Okay, your video. Like creating video, good. Now we're now live. I'm now live. Brought to you by Troy McClure. You may remember me from such things as this episode pretty pop. I'm Phil Cosby. Wah-ah-ah. What do you like to play? Brain damage. Zip up a bop and boop a beep boo. Let's get it ready. It's just showing up on my screen. Good. Let's load. Let's get ready to rumble. Yeah, we're going to be doing the rest. Return to the Castle of Wolfenstein. someone's actually watching this. Good. Dun, dun, dun. got more of these dudes. We got to see a little bit of these. Ah! Fucker right there. Save the game. We're going to be fighting our next boss battle. Grab some bandages. Give you the fucking flamer. The flamey dude. Fucker. I'm gonna shut the game off. Those dudes. Oh, these fuckers. Those stupid Gatling guns. Thank you. asshole. What assholes? We need. Oh, we're gonna be fighting this. We're gonna be fighting a fucking annoying boss. And I'm gonna hate this part so much. Or I'm gonna like this part. But this is gonna be a difficult part. So I'm gonna show you guys what we can do. But before we do that, what are you doing here? They broke one out. So I wonder if that's the one we're going to be fighting. Oh, this part's gonna be fucking. Let's load the game up.
You are our most precious specimen. It will be my pleasure to dissect you piece by piece. Let me introduce you to someone. Do not confuse him with a mere prototype so you can count. This is the pinnacle of all my research. That's a super soldier. Be my pleasure to watch and destroy you. Thus, we see the superiority of the machine, flesh and blood.
But there's a way.
That we see the superior.
We're gonna save the game right here.
Quite the negative thought. Carrying on for the same.
Shit! I actually find myself agreeing with him. I've actually played this before, it's very difficult. We're gonna enable cheat codes. We're gonna enable cheat codes here. This fight can be done, it's just mighty difficult. It's like the hardest fight in this, and we're just gonna cheat in this. Fucker. I do.
esercizio superiore.
Send your little goons in. Yeah, I can't. Yeah, I can't even aim to shoot. Fuck you. You guys are the reason why I'm not having.
Very good. I may learn something after all.
Waste. Fuck you! Like, seriously, die! Hell, how do you enable cheat code? How do you enable fucking cheat codes? This is super maddening. Okay. look him up. This set. That's how we do it. There we go. Booyah. There we go. Now, I've actually done this one before, but I'm just like, fuck this. Like, this is very hard. This is a very hard part fight. But it's probably the hardest fight, boss fight in the entire game. Arguably the hardest.
We see the superiority of the machine of flesh and blood. Quite a delicate toy.
So we can't do God mode. That's stupid. Like, that's kind of stupid. That's kind of stupid. Do you plus set? This part. Let's see. Let's kind of see, because this is actually a very hard part. I'm going to die. Cheats only enable set. Plus set.
Quite a dedicated toys.
Save the game right here.
Agent Blasco. You are most precious. Thus we see the superior of my flesh.
We're just save the game right here.
Let me introduce you to someone.
Probably not gonna play this if this is gonna be that hard. Let's see if how we can enable cheat codes in this, because I just don't know if they have a guide here for like you can't enable the cheat codes, which is really a shame, because this might actually we don't see any guides here. I'd have to you know what, we're going to have to create a shortcut, I guess. Because it's oh man. Let's try this. I just don't want to fight this thing. I'm just whatever. This is my least. It's a very hard part of the game, and I've played this enough times that I'm kind of like Indiana Jones. I'm just nope. I want to just create a shortcut here. I don't know if we're going to be able to do. Let's set. Let's see if that does it. Yeah, I understand. Is the shortcut, is that actually set up? But I wanted to see if it'll load. Let's see if we can load the game and get the cheat codes working. Because it might not be working. Or that he's managed to just disable them. It's like, you know what? I might have to do this on, can I play daddy? How do you bring the difficulty down? Yeah, I know. And I've actually already done this before, so it's just hard. This section is super hard. And I would like to just enjoy the game. And just show you guys how to get this guy, how to defeat him. But I can't really do that because he's, like, you're supposed to get him near those canisters. Either there or you know what? Fuck this. Entire thing and do the rest of this with I'm just like whatever, this is difficult.